Hi guys, my name is James, and welcome to another Eurovision reaction video. And today, I'm going to react to the Dutch entry for the Eurovision Song Contest 2019 to be held this May in Tel Aviv, Israel. So I'm going to react to the song Arcade by DUNCAN LAURENCE from the Netherlands. There's a lot of good reviews about this, but I haven't heard it myself yet. So let's see what's the fuss all about, shall we? Ooh, underwater.
A broken heart is all that's left.
Oh, this is underwater.
Lost a couple of pieces when
I have quite a number of dark ballads this year, and I love it. But it depends on how they all stand up on stage. Consumed by the darkness of the shallow waters. All I have to say is, wow, Netherlands, you really stepped up this year. Well, you've been stepping up since 2013 in the tradition of birds and calm after the storm. Yeah, I'm speechless. I like the direction of the music video. It's not also heavily reliant on production, so if you really get to hear the song up front, you get to hear DUNCAN's voice up front. And I think if they could stage this, which I have no doubt they will, well, I think he has a shot at possibly winning the whole competition. We'll never know, but we'll see. Yes, I don't really have any negative feedback about this, constructive criticism. Maybe once I watch the follow-up live performance that he did earlier during the weekend, maybe that could help with my opinion of the song. But for now, I am positive about this, and I think it will get a good result in May. Yes, I mean, there's nothing really bad to say, to be honest.
Summer, always forever, you are my friend.
And when you grew up, loving you is a losing game. Oh, I'll suck love. Okay, guys, did you like the Dutch entry? Did you like it as much as I did? Please let me know down in the comments below. If you don't, that's okay. Let me know down in the comments below. Please like, share, and subscribe to the channel so I could make more of these in the coming days. Yes. So, guys, that's all for now. Bye.